Let's talk about biofilm. What is a biofilm? A biofilm is a symbiotic community of one or more species or microorganisms, such as bacteria or fungi, adhering together to a wet surface and protected by an extracellular matrix, a sort of mixture of water, sugars, and proteins. The formation of a biofilm begins when floating microorganisms come into contact with a suitable surface and take root. During this first adhesion step, the microorganisms produce an extracellular polymer substance, the future cell matrix, which allows the microorganisms in a biofilm to stick together. Fixation is followed by a period of growth, and eventually the biofilm can achieve a multi-layered three-dimensional composition. More complex structures can appear within the matrix as bridges between the microorganisms, allowing them to exchange nutrients and information. Finally, clusters of cells can escape from a mature biofilm and settle on new surfaces. This is called dispersal seeding. Now, why act like that? What is the interest for a microorganism to gather into a biofilm? First of all, it must be understood that biofilms can develop on a very large number of different surfaces with a wide range of conditions of living, such as industrial ship, for example, or medical devices like prostheses. The biofilm strategy seems to be especially interesting for survival. Living as a part of a biofilm means better resistance to stress which may be of different kinds, for example temperature, pressure, lack of water, high or low pH, presence of toxic substances such as metal or antibiotics. Eventually, why is it important to study biofilms? The main reason is health concern. As mentioned above, biofilms can form on a medical equipment such as prostheses and are capable of exhibiting very high resistance to antibiotics, which are the main tool for combating them. Currently, other possibilities for combating biofilms are being explored, more based on physical properties such as antibiofouling surfaces.